Hey guys! Elias D here. I was supposed to have one of my newest videos out by however, one of the users that records my videos for me took a very long time to do it. And it said on my channel that I have 2 days until my latest video premieres. And that was a problem. And it took him almost the entire day for me to get that video out, and that was a big problem right there. He also didn't have time to finish recording it before the 53rd episode of the Spies of Detectives video. It was 5 hours after when it came out. He also didn't reply on me on Discord. And I had to wait 30 minutes for him to reach out to me, one of the days. He wasn't home and it took like 47 hours for me to do so. Also, on Sunday, I saw that I had 2 days left until my latest video premieres and I didn't have as much videos up on my channel ever since I started school 2 weeks ago, and on Sunday, I was like 47 hours away from no videos being posted. And my Braldi's Labor Day special that was supposed to be out had to be delayed a couple hours because of it. And it took him a very long time for him to record that video and my other video was 2 days away from premiering. Yes, I get it. Not that much videos were not out, and I will be adjusting that. And also, I was recently sent a death threat by user the other day for posting another announcement video, so I was very upset to release one because of it. But I will get a contract to working on it next time. I will let my friend know ahead of time because one of those days, he wasn't home. And on one of them, he had to record a video for another user, so he wasn't able to record that Braldi video that came out on Monday, and I also had to delay it because of it. Which was not okay, so I'm sorry that you guys had to wait that long for a video. I promise that will never ever happen again. I will get a lot more videos to premiere on more days. And I will be a little bit more patient while he's recording my video or when he is busy. Because I wasn't, I hope you guys understand. Anyways, I will be going for now, and if this ever happens again, I will have to go back to screen recording my own videos, not even joking. I don't want to wait for that long for a video to finish recording. Anyways, I will be going for now, and I'm sorry that all of you guys had to go through that. I will also push my newest video to later on in the week because of that as well. This is me Elias D signing off.
I look at people and I wonder all day, who are you when you are not the one in your way? And then I think about myself and I state, I'm a pretty boss, look almost your bright voice. I'm a freak in the sheets, but I got clothes.